Eastern Woodland people lived in the forest and they used trees to build their homes.
And transportation were canoes.
In Woodlands, they lived in log houses with their family and other people.
The Eastern Woodlands lived in the half east of the United States.
Groups like Iroquois, Fox, and Pong.